Hi everybody, it's Melissa. Today I'm wearing my cosplay costume, and I'm Mitsuki from Full Moon with Sagashite. And I have with me Meroko and Takuto. I made the whole thing, made everything. I made the choker and the dress, which you can't see very well exactly, but and I sewed my two little friends everything too, so. Anyway, maybe I can back up and show you the dress a little bit more.
Yeah, made it all up and everything. Turned out really good. I was really happy with how it turned out.
Meroko's eyes, I'm actually going to change a little bit. They're kind of too hot pink, so that's why I keep going like that, because they're actually not on like everything else. but anyway, yeah, so I just have a few little touch-up things to do, but thought I'd show it off anyway. So I'm really excited for the convention though, and it's gonna be a blast. It's gonna be really fun. But yeah, I just wanted to basically show off what I've done, and I don't know, I was thinking maybe I'd make more of these little guys and sell them on my Etsy store. If anyone's interested, let me know. I'd definitely make them, and I'm not sure how much I'd sell them for. I'd have to think about that. But let me know if you're interested, for sure. And I guess I could show you a little bit more of them. I made, yes, there's her feet. Big funny feet. And the bow. And I just embroidered the mouth. I don't know if you can see very well. But yeah, I just embroidered the mouth. And then the eyes are made out of felt. And like I said, I'm just going to get like a darker red, like a maroon or something. Oh, and her ears kind of have felt inside of them too. On the back of her, she has her little wings. They're just made out of felt too. And a little bunny tail. yeah, so basically they weren't too difficult to make. Well, I mean, Meroko I had to make from Takuto's pattern, so I had to improvise this one and kind of make some adjustments and everything to make hers work. But I was really surprised of how well it turned out for me kind of making up stuff. I had to make up the ears, I had to make up the feet, and I had to shorten the arms a little bit because the feet and arms length wouldn't work out on the pattern. So anyway, so that's Meroko. She's so cute. But, and then here's Takuto. Here's kind of a flopping backwards. I'm not sure why she's doing it. But anyway. But yeah, I just made him from a little cat pattern that I found at the store. His ears are also lined on the inside with felt, and his eyes are also felt too. I embroidered his nose and his mouth, as you can kind of see. And then I just used a ribbon and a little bow. And there's the back of him. yeah, he's pretty basic. He is actually pretty, a lot easier to make. I know he doesn't look like exactly to scale, like how Takuto looks, but I tried making up my own pattern. That ended in terrible failure. So this is as good as it would get. But he looks, I think he looks pretty good, and I'm happy with how he turned out. He looks definitely really cute. So, so yeah, those are my Takuto and Meroko. I also, I don't know, like if anyone's interested in like, even like the choker part, like I could make that for somebody. Again, I don't know how much I'd ask for it, how much I'd charge, but definitely let me know if you're interested. It's cute, definitely cute for like, even just for, you know, for regular days to wear. The dress, on the other hand, I understand if people would want me to make that for them, but there is no way I will. It would be so hard to make just for myself. So I can imagine how hard it would be with like people who submit their measurements and stuff like that to me. It would be a nightmare, and I just don't think that I am capable of doing it for somebody. So sorry, I can't do the dress, but anything else, I can do anything else, so that's totally cool. But anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll probably be making a video of what happened at the convention. I'll make sure to take lots of pictures and stuff. So anyway, I'm really excited, and this is me signing off. Talk to you later. Bye. 知らずにいれば